Ooh, man. I feel for Gary, man. That's like, you can't imagine how that feels. Gary's gonna commit suicide now. Poor Steven. That's right. Corey Cox. Corey Joshua Cox. That's right. Is in the Hall of Fame. Articuno, you sacrificed yourself to revive Blastoise. That was awesome. So I said, Gary likes using items. I was like, you know what? I'm going to use an item. Y'all going to cheat? I'm going to cheat too. Dude, that's dope. Oh no, Gary, don't do it. Gary's on jump. He's on jump. Oh, stop him. That man's gonna jump off the cliff. Oh, there you go. Go stop him, man. I told you he's gonna commit suicide. Shoot, man. This is a damn good remake, though. This is a really good remake. Curious to see what happens if I turn off the air. Two, that's dope. I wonder if I'll show all my Pokemon. Or is this gonna show random ones? I might just show random ones, I'm not sure actually. For the first time ever beating Fire Red, like, what, this game came out like years ago and I'm just now beating it. Cause I kinda got out of Pokemon for a little while and get back into it again. And yeah, I play the crap out of Fire Red. Now I'm gonna play Leaf Green, and when I beat Leaf Green, I'm gonna have Totodile with me this time. But yeah, I should be able to trade with Emerald after the, since I beat the Elite Four. Venusaur, yeah. I kind of slipped this up. You're seeing a lot of reflection of that. There we go. You're not seeing the reflection of my ceiling fan light on the TV. Dude, this is so awesome. And my starter, my second favorite starter next to Feraligatr. Gary, don't jump. Don't do it, man. He's gonna jump. Poor Steven. Poor Steven. Steven, don't do it. Don't jump. Don't jump. I'm sorry. Joshua said he's sorry. Don't jump. Thank you. and the star of every Pokemon game. Pikachu. Jerry the Mouse. Dude, epic ending. I gotta admit, that's a really good ending. The end. Until next time, folks. Peace.